Hey everybody, it's Brian over at Strong Tower Training, and we are adding in another progression to the balance work. So we've talked about stances, knees bent versus knees extended. If you need to review those, go ahead and check the previous videos. One more progression for you today. So from eyes closed, out of your challenging stance, where you're not stepping out of it, and head movements, so eyes closed, stepped out of that one, and head movements. We're gonna add in one of these awesome little guys. It's a fairly light resistance band. You can loop it around a secure object. So I'm using trusty bench here today. So if I pull a little bit, just wanna make sure it's secure. I'm not gonna drag the bench across the floor. I'm not gonna drag it into myself as I'm doing my balance training. So, couple different ideas for attachment points here. We're going to start in, I'm going to go to a tandem stance. So then I'm going to start with eyes closed, get my balance there, and then add in a head movement, hold it for 10 seconds, rotations, 10 second hold. If we then add the band into that, it's going to provide a little bit of additional pull and feedback that my brain and body are going to have to navigate to provide another unique challenge for balance work. So I'm going to hold out in front here, eyes closed, and then some of the other head movements. 10 second hold. 10 second hold. Actually surprisingly difficult. With the addition of the band. So you can then work on some different angles of pull. Obviously we turn around, do that with the opposite angle of pull. We want to work on both hands, maybe coming out this way. So I'm going to get again into my stance and go eyes closed and then work on lateral flexions. Trying to hold that position for 10 seconds after the head movement. Work on both arms. Could change that direction of pull to go this way. So now I'm getting a little bit more lat engagement. I'm going to set up in my stance again. And again, add in head movements. And a 10 second hold there as well. So just another idea to spice up your balance training. Hope it helps. Go ahead and subscribe to our channel, guys. We need your help. And then also click the link below if you want to improve your balance and flexibility and get our whole comprehensive program there.